Will the circle be unbroken?
I don't think so.
You don't think what?
I think the circle will be broken.
What circle?
I'm trying to answer your question.
What question?
You asked me if I thought the circle would be unbroken.
I didn't answer the question.
Did not.
I asked.
See?
I mean, I announced the song. That was not a question. That was the title of the next song. The title of the song is, Will the Circle Be Unbroken?
I don't think so.
Introduce the band. On guitar, Anthony and Sam. On the sax, Anna. Izzy on the clarinet. Brian on the bass. Yep. Dave Jackson on drums. Yep. And the band leader, Dave Leach. Over the Rainbow asked the question, why can't we fly like a bird?
You mean, is it a song about someone who's jealous of birds?
Well, I don't know if you really have to look at it that way.
Oh gosh. Humans can fly to the moon. No birds can fly like that. So we are supposed to be jealous because we can't fly exactly like a bird?
Come on, Shelly, it's just a song.
Don't you think the birds outside our windows eating our bird food are jealous of us and for being able to sit in a nice, comfortable sofa? In a toasty warm room and eat a freshly delivered pizza in front of our TV.
Ladies and gentlemen.
And the rest of you.
Over the Rainbow.
Somewhere.
sing along on our next song, God Bless America.
America is not perfect, but it is our home, and we could really use God's blessing.
I wonder if it's a controversial song yet to say in public that God's blessing is something we actually want.
I wonder if that would offend someone who wants God to curse America. Thank you.
Here's a song about what to look for in a spouse.
It says you should look for someone who is 5 feet and 2 inches tall.
Thank you.
Our next song requires a really tough guy to sing it, but he didn't show up, so I guess we'll have Dave sing this one.
I don't know how believable this is going to be.
Well, here it is, 16 tons. They will never be used as much as bicycles.
They was probably the one that made that prediction.
Anyway, our old director is the one who told us this next song was sung in anti-war protests.
Yeah, but do you think we can trust him?
I don't know. After all, at his age, how good could his memory be?
The song doesn't have a single thing to do with war anyway.
I personally think he made the whole thing up.
Well, let's go ahead and sing it anyway. We certainly don't want to do anything that might upset him.
Michael, row the boat ashore.
Oh,
suppose it's possible to work hard and prosper anywhere in the world. While here, our government places obstacles before us which hold many people back from their full potential. But overall, America is still the best place with the most opportunity for the most people.
And that is why we're proud to be Americans. This future, Anthony on the guitar lick.
Proud to be an American.
If tomorrow on the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, as the flag still stands for freedom and the counted pathway.
Of green or purple.
Marcus, what's this next song about? I've never heard of it.
That's because they wrote it.
Uh-oh, red flag. Well, what are the words about? Is there stuff in there I won't agree with?
I don't know. I never listen to the words. I just listen to the music.
I think it's a song about politics.
Actually, it hits a different issue about every 3 seconds, and my mind requires at least 4 seconds to translate it. So what it's about is still a mystery to me.
This features Anthony playing a crazy background riff and Anna with a counterpoint.
Riff? Counterpart? What do those words mean?
It's a counterpart. Haven't the foggiest. That's too many.
One, two, three. If one graduate cannot read his diploma, that's too many, but there's not just one. If one child cannot name his own father, that's too many, because that's no fun. Just one baby tortured to death in a cruel abortion is tragic, but there's many more. Just one fornicating child taken politics is too many, but those keeping score. There's just one and he larcic made him, and you know who I mean, but his name is censored in school. Throw out her holy hope, let in psychiatry keep running from the ACLU. If one word can't be said, cause it offends a pagan, that's too many, but there's probably two. Just one man of faith forbidden to inspire the faith, cause in America it's just not cool. Just one bureaucrat not doing that which works, its faith can't be expressed as crazy, but you know the rule. Just one judge keeping juries from judging laws he just made up makes of justice a fool. Is freedom of religion practical in our nation? Can each freely share his highest ideals? Or must peace and moral for be silent in public and urban fathers had a vision of free speech and religion, not that government could judge. When you know what's true, let nothing silence you, let the living God instruct you where to start.
Mary was such a woman when she bore Jesus. We need to encourage our young people to serve Jesus.
Our old people too.
Even our really, 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 really old people.
Like Dave. Mary, did you know?
One, two, three, four. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come
as one.
excited at this time to introduce the band to you. We've got Anthony, Sam on guitar, Anna on saxophone, Izzy on clarinet, Brian on the bass, Dave Jackson on the drums, and our band leader, Dave Leach. Thank you. Support local music.